here's the cinnamon bell.
I'm the cinnamon hair with the shoe-button eyes, and I'm looking for someone to take by surprise. I go prowling and growling each night after dark, but the folks say my growl's just a cinnamon bark. Though I growl,
growl,
and I growl,
growl,
my victims only say, oh, who's afraid of you? I'm the cinnamon bear with the shoe-button eyes, and I'm huffy and fluffy and tough for my size. I devour lots of honey and cinnamon buns just to make me ferocious, but nobody runs. Now I'll growl,
growl,
and I'll growl,
growl.
And if you act afraid, I'm much obliged to you.
Don't ever say boo to a crazy quilt dragon in hopes he'll turn tail and run. There aren't many words that will make him go crazy, but boo is decidedly one. You can say cheese it or scat if you please, it will certainly bother him none. Now, shoe or skidoo, sir, would not be taboo, sir, but booing is just never done. Don't ever say boo to a crazy quilt dragon, no, never, not even in fun. Remember, a crazy quilt's colors are fast and are guaranteed never to run. You've never seen a wailing whale until you've looked at me, oh. I've whaled in 47 seas from Tokyo to Rio. I never smile, I never laugh, I never grin or snicker. It takes too long to smile a smile. A frown is so much quicker. Whaley, whaley, groan and grumble, deary, dreary, dear. Roar and rumble, moon and mumble, whoa, is me. I wail by day, I wail by night, in winter, spring, and autumn. I wail on top the ocean's waves, or on the ocean's bottom. I'm very fond of tummy aches, in fact, I like to be sick. I thrash the water till it's rough, then float till I get seasick. Whaley, whaley, groan and grumble, deary, dreary, dear. Roar and rumble, moon and mumble, whoa,
strike up our chanting.
Aye, aye, sir.
We're known as candy buccaneers, and pirating's our pleasure. We never hunt for buried gold, cause candy is our treasure. The very thought of pirate loot is quite enough to bore us, but
ho, the bendy to the starboard. Sing yo ho ho and a bottle of pop.
Rhyming is my habit. I ate a rhyming dictionary, which made me very literary. I rhyme from break of day till sunset because of all the rhymes I once had. You want to know which way's the witches? It's hard to tell just way witches. I'd be most happy to oblige you. Just follow me and I will guide you. Excuse me for the slight intrusion. You'd better mind your P's and Q's and stay away from bumblebees and listen to a bit of reason.
You should always let the bumblebee be. You'll never win his friendship, no siree. You may hobnob with a gadfly, though he's more or less a bad fly, but you'd better let the bumblebee be. You can dawdle with a doodle bug or flea. A katydid is charming company. You can visit with a cricket or a cockroach in a thicket, but you'd better let the bumblebee be. Just take a bit of sound advice from me and keep away from his vicinity. You may think you'd have a keen time, but he'd sting you in the meantime, so you'd better let the bumblebee be. Ouch! You better let the bumblebee be.
Water, water, pour on water. He got me where he hadn't oughter. Never trust a bumblebee, 'cause he'll sting you like he stung me.
I'm the cinnamon bear with the shoe-button eyes, and I'm helping these children recover a prize. It's a silvery star that was fashioned, you see, for the very tip-top of a big Christmas tree. Though we've hunted low and we've hunted high, we cannot get it back, no matter how we try. Our most crazy quilt dragon made off with it first, then a whale ate it up, but that isn't the worst. Oh, it's been through 100 adventures since then. We just lose it and find it and lose. use it again. So we've looked and looked till we're almost blue. And if you'll help us out, we're much obliged to you.
I'm not like other ostriches. I'm delicate. That's what I am. Delicate. I'm an ostrich as knows what he likes. If you don't think I am, you're mistaken. My favorite dish is divinely delicious. It's scrambled alarm clocks and bacon. Some ostriches go in for dainties, like hot water bottles and socks. They rave about lampshades and doorknobs, but stick up their noses at clocks. I've tried everything in the cookbooks, and of all of the food I've partaken, there's nothing so yummy or good for the tummy as scrambled alarm clocks and bacon. Just follow my simplified diet for peaceful, contented insides. Alarm clocks will stifle your hunger and call you for dinner besides. You can set all the clocks that you eat for the next time you wish to awaken. And when they start clanging, you're up with a bang, and it's scrambled alarm clocks and bacon. Strike me pink, dear, scrambled alarm clocks and bacon.
You've read about cowboys of every description. You've read about Injuns and Buffalo Bill. But none of those softies could ever compare with us cocklebur cowboys from Lollipop Hill.
Yippee-yi-yo, okay, when we're all in the saddle, there's nothing so handsome a foot for a straddle. Yippee-yi-yo, okay, with a cockle or a cowboy, stand up in your stirrups and take a big bow, boys.
Each evening at sundown we round up the glowworms to light up the streets and the houses at night. The glowworms eat sunflower seeds in the daytime, which makes them especially brilliant and bright.
Yippee-yi-yo, okay, in a long little bowman, you've got to get going and not be so slow. Yippee-yi-yo, okay, shake a leg now and get up, or the little toy town will never get lit up.
Branches all rock their nest, lullaby, rock-a-by. Close each wee sleepy eye, slumber and rest.
the world's most famous painter, and ideal in winter fixtures that are lovely to behold. I can paint a million pictures with my brushes and my mixtures, but I like the work much better if my feet were not so cold. Brrr! I'm colder than November. I'm colder than an Eskimo. I'm colder than a clam. Brrr! I'm colder than December. It's impossible to realize how cold I really am. I'm Jack Frost, the world's most famous painter. And according to the census, I'm the only one who knows how to frost the roofs and fences with such gorgeous consequences. But I'm feeling most despondent, 'cause my nose is almost froze. I'm really rather chilly. I'm colder than 100 polar bears have ever felt. This may sound rather silly, but I'd buy a radiator if I thought I would not melt.
Summoned us into life. Boom, boom, the Bartons on our uniforms are polished till they shine.
Are polished till they shine.
Now the general is giving commands.
Fall in!
And the call for attention is made.
Pitch up!
And everyone is ready for the Christmas tree parade.
Dub dub and clickety clack and uppity umpty.